fielded about the 12, about the 9-yard line. By number 20, Harrison in the line, gets out in the open, comes to the near side. Going down the near side sideline.
Let's go,
Shed! Hayden Baker to kick for the Antelopes as number 6 and number 23. From Giles, the line is on the way back to the Bulldogs. One side kick. Set the Bulldogs up in great field position as they have their first possession from the Antelope 39. Kayla on the carry, still on his feet. Makes it out to about the 35-yard line before he is left. Kayla goes around the far side. Still on his feet. This goes to Quaver. The Bulldogs are going to set up their point after this here. Point after 50. We're going to stick the cards on the plate, take it down soon. Third and five. The push comes to the near side to Taylor, still on his feet. It'll be a first and about 25. Second down and 10. They will find a room and Roger the defender in the second. His kicker goes deep into the end zone, so there is no chance for. And let's pitch wide to the left. Second down and 7. Quarterback rolls to the near side, looking to throw. Heavy pressure running for the Antelopes. Quarterback looking to throw. As the man opens down field, number 11, the undisputed receiver, Peyton.
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Quarterback looking to throw again. Has a man, number 33, Jesus Galindo. Yard line. They have a first of 15. And the 24 comes in on the near side. Has some room to run. About 19. Dynamite. Number 1. Yeah. The ball is at the 30 yard line. And the 24, Keegan Freeman still on his feet. Ball is at the 21 yard line. Quarterback swings wide to the left. That's a screen pass back across the near side. Freeman again around the far side. Just in the Bulldogs secondary before he was taken out of bounds at about the 14 yard line. Yeah, goes up the middle up with a second down about 11 to the goal. And that goes up the middle to number 33. Aces. Goes up a third down, 7 to go. And I'm looking around the far side.
Thank you.
Quarterback looking to throw, has a short screen pass, comes across the outside. Interception by Pacheco. Ball at the Antelope 28 yard line. They're going to play with Mr. Cargo and Mr. Miller. They're bobbing on the play and they're still wrestling to the ball on the ground. It's got the Bulldogs may maintain possession. Woo! One of the pitchers to play with Mr. Cargo on the near side. Taking out. Quarterback giving a throw, has a man, number 6, 11 yard line. Major Mucker is right forward. Ball at the 3 yard line, third and goal. Cardenas to kick to the Bulldogs. Revis back deep for the Antelope. And the 10 gets the target shot into the... And the 11 makes this the play down. too. Say that that is a ball. That's a number one.
Hello. Hold on. Hold on.
Say that makes it across the first down. Austin on the throw, has a man, Austin number six. Trying to get to the near side, he's turning the corner. Third down is 17 for the Bulldogs. From the 32-3 yard line. Taylor still on his feet. Winston with the throw. Goes to number 10. From the 36 yard line. From the 23 yard line.
Come on, D,
I'll make it right. Number 10 going around the far side. Quick handoff up the middle to number 12. He's on the carry that time for the Amalek. Quarterback under pressure gets the ball off to number 33. Passing to the inside to Johnny Cardenas. Go back, look at the throw again. They do pick up the first down. First down for the Bulldogs as they set up on about the 38 yard line. First and 15 for the Blues. Analog territory. They will get down about the 31 yard line for the second. Look at the throw. Gonzalez makes the reception. Goes in for the touchdown.
Come on, Johnny!
So when it's a kick back to the near side, comes out of bounds at about the. 35. Three men again on the call.
Go defense!
Hey, George.
What's up?
Right here, Bruce. You good?
The team still on his feet on the first and 15. Bulldog territory. Number 12, 9-yard gain on the, sorry, 8-yard gain on the play, second down at 7. 18-yard line. Penalty call against the Bulldogs. First and 10. Cain is coming to the near side. Cain got around the corner before he... What about Cain and Fitzgerald? As a man open, number 11. Kick on his feet, makes his way into the end zone for the Antelopes. Gonzalez on the reverse. Has some open field to send to the territory. Tiger went straight up the middle, stayed on his feet into the secondary. He's down at about the 5. Antelope will defend the last as number 11. Peyton Baker will kick for the Antelope. That is a Dallas beat for the Bulldogs. Jeff Patterson fields the ball.
Come on,
guys! Come on! Taylor coming to the near side. Feeling. Tega will have it to the first down, pass him open the air, he goes in. It's number 10, back deep for the Antelopes. Deep kick fielded at the 5-yard line by Reavis. Tips up at the McClure makes the pick. Pitch goes down to 10 as he's looking to throw. Heavy pressure about Langston. As the man downfield in the open, it makes the connection. Number 11. Down at 11. Ball's at the 36-yard line. Quick handoff goes up the middle to number 2.
Get ready, dude!
At the 36-yard line. Fourth and 1.
Vámonos!
Abuelita! 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 Quarterback looking to throw as the man number 20.
Go, go!
Quarterback looking to throw. Crazy, looking to run through the line. Goes on in the air. Kayla has a lot of room to run into the end zone. Kayla's still on his feet. At the 9-yard line.
Yeah!
Yard line. About the 8-yard line. Number 33 makes the reception, comes around the outside. Number 10 trying to go around the far side. Quarterback makes the pass. Number 10, Johnny Eagles. Let's get out past the first 4-yard line. 15 for the Antelope.
It's a hold on us!
Quick handoff goes up the middle, down and out.
32 is gonna hold! Right there, that's a hold!
Quarterback makes the kick, looking to throw. Intercepted. Pressure does make the pass to number 33. What about swinging to throw? Has a man. Lead us back deep to the blitz for the Antelope. Our field is at about the 6-yard line. First and 15. There's a good play for Dale on the carry. Bulldog.
All right, boys, take that ball away!
They have a first and 15 for the Antelopes. And six. Quarterback swings left to throw a pass to number 32, who stays on his feet. To the Antelope, Gonzalez deep for the Bulldogs. Finds a hole up the middle. Breaks the tackle. Goes into the pitch. Number 10, he comes around the corner, stays in bounds until he gets about me. Just short of a 40-yard line.
Hurry
up! Third down and nine by a big on territory at the 35. Cover that team. Far side, looking to throw. Screen pass comes across to the near side. Makes the connection. Pick up the first down. Still on his feet as he goes up in 15 for the Antelopes. 15-yard line. Here comes to the near side. Second down and three. Bulldogs trying to get around the corner. The battle on the play, quarterback. McElroy trying to make it around the corner far side, but he McElroy battles the ball, comes around the corner, makes it in the run. Goes in for the touchdown.